Hey guys, it's Bub Taco Gamer. And today I'm going to do my 5 subscriber special. You guys have probably been waiting for this. I already got 6 subscribers, but I didn't do the 5 subscriber special. So I'm going to do that now for you guys. I also want to give a shout out to LPS Rosie Blossom. You should check out her channel. Her, like, mascot is a fox, and she, did a skit, and then she did, an LPS cleaning video, and those are the only videos that she has right now, but you should still go check out her channel and everything. The picture on her YouTube channel is a fox with, it's like a chain and everything. So yeah, I just wanted to give her a shout out because she really wanted one, so why not? So today's 5 subscriber special, I'm going to be showing some of my LPS collection. So I really hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get started. Okay, let's scooch the camera back a little bit. There we go. A lot because it's a pretty big bag. Put it right there. And just put it there. Now this one, I'm just going to show you my dogs for right now. I'm just going to show you my dogs for right now, so let's get started. The bag is already opened. Here, so I can actually show a bunch of them. Okay, so here are some of the LPS. All right here. So let's check them out. All right. Put it over there. First, let's choose this one. Just knock one down. This one is a cute little girl bulldog. It can be a boy or a girl. It has a magnet. And its ears are kind of darkened out. Are just like darkened a little bit. And I love how the paw is sticking up and everything. I love the little tail. It kind of looks like a pug. Should have made these the pug LPS. And the bulldogs look different or something. So yeah. I love how its legs are like that. So then it's just sitting like this. It's sitting and walking. I just don't understand why I have only made them sit and walk. Like in that position. I don't know. I love the tail though. I love the blue and purple and eyes. I love the little nose, how it's just sticking up. So majestic. Okay, on to the next one. Put her or him in the bag. Next one. This one. Probably thought I was gonna grab the other one, but nope. Sorry if you thought I was gonna grab that one, but instead I grabbed this one. I might do that one next. I love the little eyes. It goes light, and then it goes blue, and then it goes hair. Brown hair, brown ear, brown tail. I think this was my first LPS. I think. So I got it from like, So I got it from like a Chuck E. Cheese place or something. Came with three of them and I lost one of them. And it's just now this one. And another one. And it came with like a little carrier thingy. I forgot where I put it. Somewhere with my LPS stuff, I think. Yeah, I think it's somewhere in my LPS stuff. And yeah. Oh, I forgot to mention, thank you so much for 5 whole subscribers. I know I got 6, like, maybe like 2 days ago. But, yeah, thank you for 5 subscribers. Yeah. And 6. I'm glad that you like my videos and stuff. So, yeah. But my LPS aren't, like, the cleanest. I don't know if you can see it on camera. But it's a little teeny bit dirty. So I think this was with one of my first LPS. This one like isn't my first LPS. It came with like 2 other ones, so I guess I had 3 first LPS. I think those were the first ones, then I got really attached to them. Then I started collecting them. Oh, sorry, little dog thing. I love the paws and everything. I think it's in pretty good condition for my first LPS. I just really love it. I really, really, really love it. She can spin. Give you a little look. When I first got her, I think I thought she was a rabbit from the ears. Or she is a rabbit. Nah, probably a dog. So yeah. Into the back you go. There we go. And this one. I've been choosing a lot from that row. Like from this row. And I already done that many. So this one somebody gave to me. I won't say names. But she's really nice. And there's a bow on her hair, and then it looks like there's a mustache on her head. That's one of the things that I love about her. And that her tongue is sticking out, her glossy eyes, her big long ears. I don't know what kind of dog she is, but I love the fluffy tail too. There's the LPS sign right there. It's a Kirk. And I love the little hair right there thingy. And I love the little tiny paws. They're so tiny. And I think they're just very cute and everything. I first thought of making this my mascot, but then I was like, I like this. So I just went with that. And I love the ocean blue eyes, like two shades of blue. It looks like the ocean a little bit. Her tongue is chipped just a teeny tiny bit, but that doesn't bother me. And I love the 3 eyelashes. What'd she look like with 2? I don't know, but I like 3. Little small thingy right there. Oh, first I thought that one was bigger and that one was smaller. But nope, that's just how it looks on camera. So yeah, I really like this one. And it's really clean. You can see the words on her tail. It says 2009 Hasbro and stuff. Has a little hole right there to like put it in the thingies. How they can sit on and stuff. So yeah. On to the next one. Into the bag you go. Into the bag you go. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes for this one. I'm gonna pick. My eyes are closed. I'm afraid I'm gonna knock them over. Oh, I knocked one over. This one, what is this one? And I was closing my eyes. I always liked to call this one Mrs. Cream because of the cream on her top and sprinkles. I love the little bow. I love the cream. I just love everything about her. Love the ocean blue eyes, like two different shades of blue. The little puffball at the end of her tail. With a little bow right there. I forgot which generation this is. It has a little fancy thingy right there that says LPS. I think this is the only version of the LPS that I have. Like, in this version. And this is really cool and cute. I don't know if she's in different colors or something. But I love the little purple dot right there, too. One eyelash. One eyelash. Then three. Then uncover four more, and then she's super, duper, duper cute. I mean, she is cute with one eyelash, but it's really cool. And cute with them, too. I'm forgetting what I'm talking about. And, I love the little nose thingy. Love the little nose. The paint did come off a little bit. I say a little bit, but it's a lot. Like almost all down there. And just paint right there. So if you look at it this way, looks like a normal nose, but nope. It's really cute. And the paint came off right there. She's not in the best condition, but I try to keep her as good as possible. I don't know. And on to the next one. I say good as possible, but I just slid her. Good puppy. Into the bag you go. Yeah. Alright, maybe a couple more. Then I might show different ones. This is a blonde collie. I love the nose. I love the two shades of green. Okay, there's not two shades of green. That's just how it looks on camera. It's like, one green little thingies. I keep thinking that this eye, little dot thingy right here, is bigger than this one. But no, they're the exact same size. Oh my gosh, this video has been going on for like 13 minutes now. Sorry it's so long. I'm just gonna have to move on. Puppy. Right here, it's almost the exact same, but she's looking the other way and stuff. Keep thinking that that one's bigger and that one's smaller, but they're the same size. And she has little peanut butter paws. I love calling them peanut butter paws because they're just like so cute. Hey, don't smear peanut butter all over the screen. Get out of here. Fine. I love the little nose and everything. So, yeah. Sorry if I sound weird. I, like, just woke up. So, yeah. And one more in this dog collection. This one. I love the different shades of yellow. Super duper 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 cute. This video is turning out to be 14 minutes now. There's LPS paw. Love the little detail that they did with the fur and stuff. Love that she has one eyelash on each eye. I keep thinking that that one's bigger. They're the same size. Gotta get that in your head. Same size, same size, same size. They are the same size. Okay, on to my next one. Okay, so this one is like just the cats and stuff and these things. Here's a fish. Love the shades of orange, the ocean blue eyes. Match perfectly with the theme. Here is another fish. I think I only have two fish.